An update to breaking news out of Newport News. That's where police are investigating a homicide on Harpersville Road. The call came in just after 11:30 this morning. Police say they found a man in his 60s shot to death. 10 on Your Side's Liz Kilmer is on her way to the scene. Look for updates during our next hour and a half on the air.